There's no time. Maul's influence on Mandalore is destroying my people. He murdered their ruler, my sister. I thought she meant something to you.
I walked to the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf.
After all these years, you're even more beautiful than ever.
You've still got it in your drawer, even now.
But it's obvious you had feelings for her. Surely that would affect your decision.
Oh, it did. I live by the Jedi Code.
Of course, Jedi must not form attachments. Maybe we got
lost in translation. The sarcasm of a soldier.
The delusion of a dreamer.
Yes, but he usually leaves out the undercurrent of remorse.
Your noble flaw is a weakness shared by you and your duchess.
Satine!
You're Satine's sister, aren't you? I'm so sorry. Too well. She did. And still does. But I cannot allow my feelings to cloud my judgment. The council will decide what our course of action will be.
It's like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. After plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own. Now you know.
We're friends, are we not?
Friends and nothing more. But you keep my old scarf
from that very first week. My shining Jedi guy. It reminds you of innocence and it smells
like me. Can't get rid of it. Satine. Because you remember it
all too. I've loved you from the moment you came to my aid all those years ago. Because there we are again when I loved you so. Obi-Wan.
Had you said the word, I would have left the denial.